Innocent Grey, The Shell, Part 1. Bonjour, watcher. This is Johnny Banger 45. Again, special credit to Shira Voon for make this game possible for all of us to play. Although it is, I would like to say, it's quite very different from the original one. I mean, the fan translation, because this is fully... I would like to say fully censored or covered or whatsoever, so this may lack some nudity, obviously, lack of nudity. I don't even see any freaking nudity so far. So we add, I believe we almost gonna encounter a first wrong end. Yeah, a first wrong end, maybe another 2 or 3 more episodes, so bear with me. So without wasting time, so this is the last file I do last before we end, so the file should be here. Yeah, before here. Alright, without wasting time, mate, let's get on with it. So here we should believe. We should go to... I don't think we go to Ueno. There's nothing there, by the way. Ueno is the place where... Now, Moon World, I don't think no. We don't go to school today. We are freaking not to. We not go to school after we do that case. I mean, we already did go here, so there's no point going there again. So, what's left for us is to go to this place. I arrived at Inokashira Park. There were more people out than usual, possibly because it's been getting warmer. Still, it was a tranquil evening all the same. The serene vibe was almost enough to make me forget this spot had been the site of a macabre crime scene not too long ago. Suddenly, I spotted a familiar face sitting at the bench overlooking Inokashira Pond. Let me guess, Orihime?
Yeah, Tsukishima-san.
Yep, we are romancing her, by the way.
Aro, sensei dewa arimasen ka? Gokigenyo.
Orihime got up, closing the book she was reading, and curtsy gracefully.
こんなところで読書かい?
少々肌寒い方が身は引き締まり、頭も澄んで晴れやかになりますよ。確かに明け方の空気などは冷たくても心地いいものだからね。
I glanced at Orihime's book.
川端康成かい?
ええ、乙女の港です。
そういう題名なのかい?
I knew Yasunari Kawabata, but that didn't mean I was familiar with his entire library of work.
ええ、横浜にある女学園での生活を描いた作品ですわ。いわゆる少女小説ですわね。
へえ、そういう作品も書いていたんだ。意外だな。
I mostly knew him for stories like Snow Country, so this was news to me.
意外といえば、月島さんがそういった本を読んでいることも意外だけれどね。
あら、どうしてですか?私とて普通の年頃の娘です。こういう本に興味を持つことくらい、当たり前ではなくて?
Orihime's mouth curled into a smile despite the complaints.
私がどういったものを読んでいると思い出したの?
She looked right at me. She looked right up at me, willing an answer out of my lips. Please, the Bible. Baldi magazine. Baldi magazines? What the frick is that? That's the first time I heard such thing. Where did I save last time? Or here? I'm gonna continue save from here. Okay, it will be like this. And voila. Alright. A play. Place.
戯曲とかが好きそうに思えるな。
I decided to give her my honest impression.
まあ、そう見えますか?確かに演劇はよく見に行きますけれど。
ファウストや椿姫を読んだことは?
ええ、もちろんありますわ。 他にも戯曲でしたらチェーホフも何冊か。
それはすごい。
でもそういった文学作品ばかり読んでいるわけではありませんのよ。江戸川乱歩や横溝正史の小説だってよく読みます。それとよそ宮さんの作品も。
Wait, what? I heard Suzuriko name. So she even checked out Tochiko stuff. Oh, Frey, I'm just sorry. I'm so sorry. Suzuriko stuff.
そろそろおいとまいたしますわ。
ええ、気をつけてお帰りください。
それでは先生、ごきげんよう。また学校で。
Orihime bow before leaving.Okay, so where do you go? I don't think it's a good time to visit Moonworld. Consider the case, yeah, no time to rest. No, I don't think we're gonna go here. So what's left for us to go is here, I guess? Takashiro Clinic. Yeah, let's go. Can't believe I actually came back to this place. Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. Why I come back? Why I came back? I mean, I was just here, wasn't I?It's not like the auto speed result already yet. Wait, what's that? It was then that I noticed a sign hanging off the doorknob. I approached it, figuring it said close or something. But instead, it reads auto speed in progress. But she tried to make people puke. I finally made it back home.Yukari is probably worried since I've been out investigating from the crack of dawn and all.
おかえりなさい、兄さん。
Yukari ran up to me with concern etched deeply into her countenance, just as I fear. Fear is a tool.
ああ、ただいま。
疲れたでしょう、兄さん。夕飯の前にお風呂が沸いていますから、入ってきてください。
そうさせてもらうよ。
Changed into a kimono and returned to my room after enjoying a nice long soak, still waiting on dinner. In the meantime, I sat back and puffed on a cigarette.
兄さん、夕飯ができましたよ。
そうだ。ちょっと協力してくれないか。
I had a favor I needed to ask her.
すぐ終わることでしたら構いませんよ。
そうか。じゃあ、これを見てくれ。
I show Yukari the sentence recorded in my notebook. Sentences.
これは詩ですか？
おそらくな。俺もどこかで見た覚えはあるんだが。
新たなる刑罰を死に編み、第20の罪となす。兄さん、これは確か。
わかるのか？
題名は失念してしまいましたが、確か地獄を巡って行く海外のお話だったような。
Hikari furrowed her eyebrows and struggled to remember.
そうか、確かそれは。
It was a pretty famous one too, wasn't it? I believe it's something called Dante. Yeah, it's called Dante. Dante Divine Comedy. Ryonosuke Akutagawa.God's a false. Akutagawa. Save time to save my friend. Time to save. But not my enemy's name, right? Yeah, this one.
新曲か。
あ、そうです。ダンテの新曲です。
そうか。確かにあれは第何曲というように章が分けられている。第20曲の罪、地獄の刑罰だったか。
I do have to check the copy in the library later. I went to the library after having dinner with Yukari. It was dark, so I flipped on the lights and delved through a shelf of brown paperbacks until I found it.The book in question was wrapped in paraffin paper.
こいつか。
done this divine comedy. I should have realized the connection right away. After all, this one hadn't been left to me by my parents. I bought it myself.
すぐに気づくべきだったな。
But that was all in the past now. Deciphering this came first. I lounged back in my chair and opened the book. Once I've got comfortable, I flip over to the 20th canto, where I believe I do find the passage in question.
新たなる刑罰を死に闇、これを第一の歌沈める者の歌の内なる巻と第20の罪となすべき時は至れる。
I found it. It was the exact same sentence and everything.
すなわち顔は後ろに向かい、彼ら前を望む頭で、ただ後ろに行くあるの。
ChillsShrouded through me. Chills shrouded through me. The passage really was a perfect match for the body. However, that wasn't all.
読者よ、こう。今自ら思え。目の涙、背筋を伝えて。
That part hadn't been on the excerpt at the scene. That part had not been on the excerpt at the crime scene. Even so, it described tears running down from the eyes of the damned and drilling down their back, exactly like blood on the victim's body. If so, did that mean the stakes of the other corpses also alluded to passages in this book?I skimmed through to see if anything described in the novel matched the corpse with the burnt food.
二の足裏火に燃えて、これか。
And quickly found something in Canto XIX.
我より先にシモニアを行い、引き入れられて石の裂け目に隠れる者多し。
Simony was the scene of buying or selling sacred objects. And those who committed such a crime were damned to have their feet set on fire. In that case, what was the scene of those whose heads had been reversed? Sorry. I flip back to Canto XX and keep reading.
はい、火、つむを捨てて、牧者となりし、幸なき女らを見よ。彼らは草と人型を持て、その妖術を行えり。
Put simply, fortune tellers would punish her. Put simply, fortune tellers would punish for dabbling in witchcraft. Then maybe one of the victims had committed a similar crime?
調べてもらうか。
The victims were young, so maybe it was...One of their family members, parents or siblings, who committed those sins. My attention was drawn to a soft knock on the door.
兄さん、コーヒーをどうぞ。
You can enter the library.
ああ、ありがとう。
あまり無理しないでくださいね。
心配するなよ。それほど無茶はしていないさ。
Reggie gonna die, by the way.
だといいのですけれど。
俺はもうしばらくここで調べ物をしているから、先に寝てていいからな。
はい、わかりました。おやすみなさい、兄さん。
I needed to keep going down this rabbit hole. I do finally discover that two of the corpses were connected to the Divine Comedy. But what of the one would have been reduced to nothing but a head and limbs?Maybe there was something in this book that pertained to that as well. Now that I thought about it, there was something in particular about the body that corroborated that theory. The missing torso, the swarm of maggots, the rotten flesh. Missing torso.We're talking about the first one, right? The first victim. But I also heard the first one is the missing torso. It's one of anchors referring to the second one, the rotten flesh, the one from the third victim. But what does the connection to it does? I gotta go with the maggots. Come to think of it, Natsume had mentioned that the maggots in the course were fought. She says something about how they didn't match up with the body states of decay. In that case, maybe they have been planted there intentionally. And if so, the killer would have just done it for no reason. With that thought in mind, I rack through the book. Eventually, a passage in Canto 3 caught my eye.
Mata abu ari hachi ari te itaku karera o sashi.
It corresponded if you interpreted maggots as baby get flies and hornets. In that case, what sin had merited that punishment? In that case, what sin had merited that punishment?
この幸なき様にあるは恥もなく誉れもなく世を遅れる者らの悲しき魂なり。
It was the punishment for those who live without lifting a finger.The sin of stone.
曖昧だな。
True, it was enough to form a connection to the first murder. It was by no means definitive. Definitive, yeah, I said correctly. And yet, the letter to corpses pretty clearly appeared to have been inspired by Dante's Divine Comedy.
いや、新曲にはない特徴もあるか。
The black ink. Could this be a reference to something else? The black ink and the black Madonna. The rumors state that your wish will be granted if you kept a black ink on you without breaking it, but also that you'll be killed by the black Madonna if you broke it. Or that was what Suzuriko had heard anyway. Maybe I really need to research this black Madonna some more. If I had to guess, it probably had something to do withChristianity. However, scoring for it would be like trying to find a needle in a haystack. There were just too many books out there associated with the religion in question. Needless to say, that included the Old and New Testament. And even the Divine Comedy was about the journey through the Christian afterlife.
トジコが噂で聞いたということは、出どころは女学生か。
Now, what kind of books did young woman read?
さすがにそっちの分野は疎いからな。
I decided to just bump around school tomorrow and see how much I could get out of people without arousing suspicion. However, I knew I needed to get the honesty results from Natsume first.
もう少し調べるか。
No, sleep now, man. I procured a weathered Bible off one of the bookshelves and decided to skim through.I drank my coffee. Canton 4 Strange Tale of Paranormal Island.
Yoru wa suki da. Akari no kieta machi. Hoshizora ga totemo yoku mieta.何もない夜はこうして何も考えずただ星を眺めている。
Moon Age 0.6 New Moon Spring Tale。
兄さん、こんなところで寝ていると風邪ひきますよ。
Oh freak, he slept in the library, isn't he?ゆかり、rock me awake.
おはよう、ゆかり。
I open my eyes, fighting the overwhelming urge to return to the land of slumber.
寝るんでしたら、きちんとお布団に入ってくださいね。
寝るつもりはなかったんだがな。
I stretch out. My body was achy all over, courtesy of the chair I had the displeasure of sleeping in.
今何時だ？
朝の5時です。まだ今からでしたら眠れるでしょ。
5時って、まだお前だって起きるには早いだろう。
どうせ兄さんのことだから、ずっと書庫にこもっているだろうと思って起きたんですよ。
Again guys, Yukari-chan is the best girl. Yukari shook her head clearly exasperated before dropping a padded kimono over my shoulders. I plodded back to my room.
ああ、Yukari、起こさなくてもいいからな。
授業があるのではないですか？
Oof! Yukari's brow, Yukari's brow furrowed, leaving deep creases on her forehead. Creases? Yeah, creases. She radiated the aura of a mother scolding her son for playing hooky.
午後からな。昼までは別の仕事だ。
そうですか。気をつけてくださいね。
Yukari left me to my sleep. I caught a glimpse of a small frown on her face. She must have been worried about my health. I slept for another 3 hours or so before taking the train over to Takadanobaba. I figured the autopsy results would have to be in. By that point.
Oh yeah.時速くんやらしまへんか。
夏目 was puffing on a cigarette right outside her clinic.
おはようございます、夏目さん。
終わってへんかったら、こないとこでのんびりとしとりません？さっき大住班も来はって、報告書置いてきましたわ。
ということは、被害者の身元が分かったんですか？
そうやろね。今朝の新聞にも載ってましたさく。
おう。Nasume escorted me into the clinic, cigarette still perched firmly between her lips. A wretched stench overwhelmed my senses the moment I strolled into the autopsy room.
まず、何から始めます？
Sorry. Though it seemed Nasume wasn't bothered by it. Typical.
おいしょ、魚住班にもろった報告書から読みまひょか。
Nasume pulled some documents out of a nearby envelope.
仏さんの名前は滝川由美。練馬区の大泉学園に住んでる学生さんやね。
Who the heck was that?
8日の夕方から見えなくなったって、親御さんが警察に届けたらしいで。
8日か。発見まで随分と時間が空いているな。
そうどすな。死亡推定日時もその頃やし、しばらく隠しとったんかいな。
少なくとも拠点、遺体を隠しておける場所はあるんだろうな。
Cracking this case open would probably be a cinch if we could zero in on the location.
夏目さん、遺体の方はどうでしたか？
直接の死因は首やったね。やっこさん、生きたまま首を折ったみたいやで。ただその前にウワンは切られとったみたいんよ。
ひどいな。
警官拡張の跡があったんよ。わかりやすく言えば堕胎した跡やね。ちょいと気になって前の仏さんも調べ直してみたんやけど、そっちもやった。
二人とも堕胎経験者？
まだあります。今回の仏さん、薬を使われとる。モルヒネが左腕部から注射されとります。しかも致死量に極めて近い量を。
医者という可能性もありか。
今日モルヒネなんか誰でも手に入れられますやろ？麻薬取締法が施行されたとはいえ、ちょいとそこいら歩けばいくらでも売っとりますしな。
Nasume lay with a tiny medicine bottle and she spoke those words. She's not peddling that stuff, is she?
Oh, そうでした。時坂はん、昨日筆跡鑑定の依頼もしとったですやろ？
Nasume showed me the now familiar scrap of notebook paper.
どうでしたか？
今村遥、 小泉圭、滝川由美のいずれにも該当する筆跡はおまへんでした。
そうですか。
Well, so much for that.
夏目さん、電話をお借りしてもいいですか。
ちゃんと返してくれるんやったらええよ。
持っていくわけないでしょうが。
I shook my head and went to call Uozumi.
Oh, Beiji ka?
Uozumi, 至急頼みたいことがある。都内の産科を渡って被害者が通院していなかったか調べてくれ。
産科？裸体したところを探せばいいのか。
あと一つ、被害者の家族について職業や何か厄介事を抱えていたりしてなかったかを調べてもらえるか。
そっちの方から攻めるのか。分かった、調べておく。
よろしく頼む。
今度はこっちからだ。西園由衣についてなんだが、どうやら男がいたらしいぞ。
オ
フ。男。
That was what Sato had said.
まだ何者かは分かっちゃいねえんだがな。これからも聞き込みを続けるつもりだ。
Did Sato lie to him because of suspicious? I mean, Ayumu-chan.
ああ、分かった。
I hung up. It finally felt like we were making actual progress.It was well past noon when I arrived at the academy. So naturally, there were no students outside. Morning classes should be ending soon if I remember their schedule right. And indeed, the bell rang at nearly the exact moment I stepped onto the campus. Students came streaming out of their classrooms, stoic and silent as ever. This place really never changed, did it?Girls their age had been murdered, and even fellow students had gone missing, yet their worlds keep on turning. Suddenly, a loud crack resounded through the hallway. What was that? I looked around until I caught a sight of a crowd by one of the freshman classrooms. And at their center was an egg?
Tsukishima Orihime.
What? She was staring down what appeared to be a freshman.The girl was holding her cheek, eye welling with tears. It seemed Orihime had slapped her. Oh, that's what the crack sound is.
いい加減になさい。くだらない噂などに惑わされてはなりません。
She rebuked the girl, her face drawn grimmer than I'd ever seen before. I knew what the rules here were, but I still couldn't let the incident slide.
まあまあ、落ち着きなさい、月島さん。何があったんですか？
時坂先生、何でもありませんわ。この子が少々騒いでおりましたので指導をしただけです。
いや、no right to discipline her. 織姫 tried acting as collected as ever, but I didn't miss the restless darkening of her eyes.
そうは言っても頬を張るのはやりすぎですよ。
そうですわね。あなたにも失礼なことをしたわね。でもどんなことがあれ、騒いではなりませんよ。
Orihime cheated the freshman and sweeped right past me.
月島さん。
何でしょうか。
Let's have a sex after school. She abruptly stopped and turned around upon hearing me calling out to her.
噂というのは。
何でもありませんわ。
Orihime interrupted me before swiveling back around and resuming her munching. Aruba, whatever it was, had clearly ruffled Orihime's feathers. I entered the staff room to find Saiki reading a newspaper in front of the heater.
Oya, Tokisaka sensei.
Sorry I didn't attend yesterday. Saiki put his paper down and rose to greet me.
遅くなってしまい申し訳ありません。
構いませんよ。お忙しいのでしょ。
ええ、そのことでお話がありまして、これからは調査に時間を割かれるので、こちらに来られない日が多くなりそうです。
そうですか。何か分かったのですね。
もうすぐ全てが明らかになると思います。ただそれが良い結果であるとは思わない方がいいでしょう。
Psyche's newspaper. The press seems to be gossiping about the potential connection between K. Koizumi and Yumi Takegawa's murders.
他の学園ですが、同年代ですね。
ええ。
佐伯 inquired no further than that.
そうだ。佐伯先生、黒い卵という言葉はご存知ですか？
佐伯 cut his head.
黒い卵？いえ、ちょっとわかりませんね。
そうですか。
It seems the teachers didn't know a thing about that rumor. That Saturday, I do have to get the information from a student somehow. A walking headache storm into the prep room not long. A walking headache storm into the prep room not too long after I taken Rose in there.
あ、時坂先生があると。
Yes, and one of another best girl, Suzuriko.
そりゃあいるだろうさ。
遅刻してたでしょ。
俺はいいんだよ。他にもやることがあるから。
Unfortunately, my comment only served to intensify the gleam in Suzuriko's eyes.
探偵の仕事？
もしそうだったとしても言うわけないだろ。
ああ、そういうこと言うんだ。せっかく耳寄りな情報を持ってきてあげたのに。
どんな内容だ？
ふーん、そんな態度で聞こうとする人には教えられないよ。
Her behavior made me want to tear my hair out. Not that I plan on scolding her for it or anything, though.
じゃあ、いいか。
Give them the cold shoulder was the best way to make these types talk.
ちょっと、聞かなくてもいいの？大スクープってやつだよ。
Hook, light, and sinker. The urge to tell me was killing her. I just knew it.
聞くだけ聞いてやる。さあ話せ。
なんか腹立たしい言い方だけど、うん。あのね、井の頭公園でバラバラ事件があったでしょ。まだ身元も犯人も分かってないやつ。
そんなこともあったな。
I haven't told Suzuriko the particulars of my case. Thus, I feign ignorance.
1年の子がさ、事件があったすぐ後かな、公園で黒い聖母を見たんだって。
I knew it. Orihime is the Black Madonna. I just knew it. I think.何？
お、反応したね。まあ、もともと私が教えてあげた話だもんね。
スズリコ、パム、フィス、ヴィクトリアスリー。ダメ、I've lost this round。
まあ、結局のところ、それは黒い聖母なんかじゃなくて、黒い布をかぶって遊んでた子供なんだけどね。
なあ、トジコ。
トジコじゃないやい。
それはどうでもいい。その1年生が黒い聖母と見間違えたのか。
そうらしいよ。つまり彼女も例の噂を知っていたということさ。もちろん彼女だけじゃない。噂を知っている1年生は結構怯えているみたいだね。
That must have been what the commission from earlier was about.
多いのか。
人数は少ないよ。ただここだけじゃなく他のとこにも何人か噂を知っている人はいるみたい。
なあ、つづり子。
わお。
だから、トジコって、あれ？
行方不明になっている二人は、その噂のことを知っていたのか？
あ、うん、多分ね、知っているはずだよ。
そうか。
Which would mean this rumor had been circulating.Even before Yui Nishizono vanished in January. But then, who started it?
少しは役に立った？
そうだな。考える材料にはなったぞ、トジコ。
だから！
I decided to visit Nene in the infirmary once Suzuriko left. The hallways were as soulless as ever, even though afternoon classes had yet to begin. I shimmered down to the first floor only to bump into Orihime on the landing.
時坂先生。
どうしましたか?
Orihime stopped on the stair right in front of me, not moving a muscle.
あの…
Oh, you want to confess something? Something was definitely off. The composer she always wielded like a master was nowhere to be found.
あの… 先生。
先生、save me.
何ですか?
I spoke in the most kind, impatient tone I could muster. Her face made it clear that whatever she wishes to discuss was no laughing matter. But I knew all I could do was wait for her to talk, trying to force it out of her would only... trying to force it out of her would have only had the opposite effect.
Anna...
She appeared to be terrified of something. Could it have been that rumor?
月島さん?
Orihime jolted in place when I tried calling out to her.
何でもありません。失礼しました。
Oh freak. She slunk right by me with her head hung as if... Sorry, as if she couldn't bear to look me in the eye.
月島さん。話したくなったら俺のところにおいで。できる限り力になるから。
I spent some time watching Orihime walk away. In the end, she gave no indication as to whether she hurt me.
あれ?時坂先生じゃないか。
Why are you here? I was greeted by Toko the moment I entered the infirmary.
また寝ていたのか?
Her eyes were only partway open.As if she'd just been dreaming.
しっかりと夜に眠っているはずなんだけれどね。
She brought her hand to her mouth to stifle a yawn.
あ、ほう。まだ眠いや。もう少し寝ようかな。
寝すぎじゃないのか。
そうかもしれないね。
Toko rubbed her temples as if trying to force away any drowsiness.
あ、そうだ。明日美術館に行くだろ。覚えているよね。
Of course I remember.
ああ、マミヤなんとかの個展だろ。
覚えていないじゃないか。マミヤ心臓だよ。
マミヤ心臓、yeah. He's another one of the... Maybe the villain? I don't quite remember. But I do know that Fumiya is a good guy. Toko, Chaku.
探偵さんは興味のないことに関しては物覚えが悪いんだね。
そういうつもりではないんだがな。
But it was true that I wasn't all that interested in the exhibit. I believe some open space needed to be in one's heart for them to truly appreciate art. And unfortunately, I had neither that nor the necessary sensibilities. I heard the door to the infirmary open just then, revealing Nene.
あら、時坂先生じゃないですか。どうなさったんです？
ちょっと先生にお尋ねしたいことがあってきたんですが。
私にですか？
どうやら私はお邪魔虫のようだね。それじゃ時坂先生、明日よろしく頼むよ。
トコ passed by me and tapped me on the shoulder before leaving the infirmary.
あら、今日は随分と素直だったわね。
いつもここで休んでいるんですか？
最近は多いわね。休み時間などにやってきては軽く仮眠をとっているようよ。
どこか体が悪いんですかね。
さあどうなんでしょうね。
養護教諭なのに把握していないんですか？
ごめんなさい。あの年頃だと、いろいろあるのよ。
ねね、briefly shot me an apologetic look.
それで、聞きたいこととは何かしら。
ええ。あの年頃で、いろいろあるということの延長でもあるんですが、西園ゆいと今村遥について、二人の診療記録を見せてもらいたいんですが。
I'm sorry, I can't show you that.I believe that was her response. Watch.
あの、それは、 いくら事件を調査しているとはいえ、外部の男性に見せるものではありませんから。
必要な情報なんです。お願いします。確認したいのは一点だけですから。
This will get me fired, you know?
何ですか？
妊娠、そして堕胎したかどうかです。
I was all but certain that was what linked all these cases.
それは一番答えにくい問題ですね。
それでも重要なんです。
こういった件はこの学院では禁忌とされているのよ。わかるでしょ？
Yet despite her protests, Nene pulled some documents out of a drawer with a recite sign.
西園さんと今村さんね。確かにあなたの考えている通りよ。妊娠して下ろしているわ。
Wow.
堕胎手術を行った病院は？
中野にある朽木病理学研究所よ。さっきまでここにいた朽木さんのおじい様が所長を務めていらっしゃるわ。
おお、
なんだって。
Fumi had told me that his father ran a large hospital in Nakano. But why was that coming into play now?
産科の山内先生が担当のはずよ。ここへも定期検診などで来てもらっているわ。
Yeah, she's a good teacher by the way. 山内。
赤崎先生、申し訳ありませんが、その山内先生に連絡を取っていただけませんか。今からお話を伺いたいと。
構わないわよ。おそらく病院にいるでしょうから。
Are we going there now?
よろしくお願いします。
I left the infirmary and headed for the staff room to inform Saiki of my impending departure.
おや。時坂先生。
You Tatsuhiko, if I believe his name Tatsuhisa or Tatsuhiko, Tatsuhiko greeted me from this side. He'll hit it as I step in.
草加先生、佐伯教頭はいますか？
先ほどお手洗いに行ったようですから、すぐ戻ってくると思いますよ。
草加 took a pill out of a white paper bag and popped it in his mouth.
風邪ですか？
最近頭痛がひどくて体調が優れないんですよ。
Well, I believe you kept killing the people. That's why you have nausea or I don't know what the name called is. He poured hot water from a kettle into a cup.
空いている時間に中野にある病院へ行っているんですが、なかなか良くなりませんよ。
Kusaka smiled feebly.
中野？それは朽木病理学研究所ですか？
ああ、よくご存知で。そうか、朽木さんとよく話されていますからね。
まあそんなところです。
I could have been knowing. I only just learned about it.
時坂先生、気をつけてくださいね。
Oh shoot. He knows something. This guy knew somethingKusaka suddenly lowered his voice.
ここしばらくは学年主任の先生が長期出張で留守にしているから大丈夫ですけど、戻ってきたら学生と話なんてとてもできませんから。
そうなんですか？
Well, that wasn't good. I was willing to bet it was precisely because of restrictions like this that the student body was reveling behind the school's back.
ああそうだ、草加先生は黒い卵という噂をご存知ですか？
I figure it's best to cover all my bases by asking whatever stuff I could.
黒い卵ですか？内容までは知りませんが、学生がそんな言葉を使っていたのは聞いたことがありますね。
それは1年生ですか？
さあそこまでは。廊下でただ聞こえてきただけですから。
そうですか。ありがとうございます。
いえ、お礼をされるようなことは何もしていませんよ。
Kusaka flashed me a fake grin. Fake grin.
おや、時坂先生、どうかしましたか？
I have to go to this office now. I mean, hospital.
ああ、佐伯教頭。自分はこれから所用がありますので、これにて失礼させていただきます。
ねえ、存じてます。お気をつけて。
それでは、失礼します。
I bow to Saike and Kusaka before swiftly striding out of the school. After boarding the Chuo Line to Nakano and taking a little stroll, I eventually came across a huge hospital. The gatepost read Kuchiki Pathological Research Institute. It was way bigger than I imagined.People steadily stream in and out of the entrance like a colony of ants. Well, nothing ventured, nothing gained. It was quite as a tone inside. That was only natural since it was a hospital and all, but I couldn't help but find it eerily similar to Oba Girls Academies in all ways. The passage by eyes were devoid of all dreams or more ambition. Yet another un
これ、そちらは関係者以外入ってはならんよ。見たところ、患者というわけでもなし。何者かね。
すみません。山の内先生に用件がありまして来たのですが。
山の内君。ああ、君が大場女学院から来た方かね。
ええ、そうです。
It seemed Nene had done as I asked and called ahead. The only issue that remained was whether or not he knew I was a detective.
立ち話もなんだ。こちらへ来たまえ。
Further down the hallway and through a door. The door played to ring director's office. Wait, director, that mean? Yeah.
失礼します。朽木さんでよろしいのですよね。
所長の朽木康忠だ。君のことは聞いている。探偵だそうだね。
Yes, 康忠。
ええ。
君が何を調べようがこちらの感知するところではない。ただし患者に迷惑はかけないでくれたまえ。
それはもちろんです。
That was a given.
用事があるのは山の内君だったね。今案内させるからしばらく待っていたまえ。
After giving me that old smile, Director Kuchiki left his office.I took a look around while I waited patiently. A giant painting was mounted on the wall. There was a card printed below explaining it was titled Cocytus by Shinzo Mamiya. Naturally, I recognized the artist's name after Toko had given it head earlier for not remembering it.
こういう絵を描くのか。
マミヤ先生の絵に興味があるのですかな。
Not a clue.Director Kuchiki had gotten back faster than I expected.
ええ、まあ。
彼は私の古い友人でね。この絵も彼から直接譲ってもらったものだよ。
One pat yourself on the back a little more there. A doctor accompanying Director Kuchiki awkwardly cleared his throat.
ああ、すまない。麻酔科の医師で。私がいない時の所長代理も務める村瀬君だ。
Yes, Murais. This is the dead doctor. He's called Murais. Where I live is from. Everywhere while I'm in.
村瀬直樹です。よろしくお願いします。
Naoki Murais.
時坂です。こちらこそよろしく。
参加の山内先生のところへ案内します。こちらへどうぞ。どういうつもりなんだ、うちの所長は。
Morris cursed under his breath the moment he was out of Director Kuchiki's earshot.
部外者の、しかも 探偵ごときにカルテを見せるなど言語道断だ。
一応警察の委託を受けているんですけれどね。
Not that I expected that to need these spirits at all。
ほらここだ、さっさと終わらせてさっさと帰ってくれ。
Yeah, I knew it. He is scam. He is fisherman. Winston and number of his students, he finished escorting me to the obstetrics ward.
やれやれ、随分と嫌われたもんだな。
Not that I was faced or bothered by it. If I had 10 years for every person irritated by a detective sticking their nose when it wasn't wanted, I wouldn't even be cutting the tree up in the office.
失礼します。こちら山内先生のお部屋ですか？
はい、そうですけど。
The woman in the room gave me an inquisitive stare.
大場女学院から参りました、時坂と言います。
ああ、学生さんのことでお話があるとおっしゃっていた方ですね。私は山内小春、ここで参加を担当しております。
早速ですが、要件に入りましょう。こちらで、西園由衣と今村遥の堕胎手術を行ったのは確かですか？
はい、そうです。お二人ともこちらで処置しました。最近多いんです。あの年頃の少女が妊娠してしまうという事態が、先ほども警察から電話がありまして。
警察から？それはもしかして殺された小泉圭と滝川由美の件ではありませんか？
え、なぜそれを？
Uzumi works fast. Yes, how did she? He know we are legend, that's why. So where do I save this now? I save here, so I should be saving here. And then we follow up with this role, and yeah, that should be it. Damn, we only 30. Holy moly. Wait, 30? Damn. Oh yeah, we didn't pick anything yet, right? So with that, we're gonna end the episode here. I appreciate you all watching my video. So, again and again.For those, again, disclaimer, this will be commentary by me, so like it or not, you have to stick with me. Alright, I will see you guys on the next video. Bye-bye.